wine made by the Farrell family. Peggy Bartlett was his name. He was a sheriff in Paducah City. He was as wide as he was tall. He was the widest longpig you ever did see.
Farrell set the druthers on the moonshine wine.